Hello guys, me Karlo, this is crapshoot, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, I'm going to be doing two Super Speedway video clips today, and that will be Daytona and Talladega. So, the good thing is, I get to do the next-gen car at a restrictor-plate track, and then do the Gen 4 Cup slash ARCA car at Talladega. So, basically, it's start from scratch, build your own car, and just basically do some laps around the track. You know, qualifying don't mean much, and so like I want to build my racecraft, do it based off of talent, but in restrictor plate racing, it doesn't really matter because it's just a restrictor plate, you know, and people will say, oh, it doesn't mean much. Everybody's close together, the speeds and all that. It's the great equalizer when you're in the pack, so. And basically, in both of them, I was up there in the front, you know, and yeah, I wanted to qualify, but I've been in the back before, and it didn't work into my favor, so I was risking to try to lead laps, but at the same time win races. But yeah, I just wanted to stat pad my iRacing results and top fives, top tens, how many laps I had, and all that. And I never led a lap in a while. So, yeah, I'm stuck at 40 laps. And knowing that no matter where I'm going to get those laps land, it's going to be at a restrictor plate race, the short tracks, and 1.5 slash or to 2 mile racetracks will pop up soon. Because I'm getting better at these tracks, you know, and learning how to race on these asphalt ovals on iRacing is going to take time, you know, and basically when I have schoolwork to do, I won't be doing much of this, and I get to pick my own races, you know. Only do Cup and Xfinity, that's basically it, so. I believe that's the end of my qualifying lap, so as you guys know, it's a crapshoot, restrictor-plate racing, all that, and just want to hang in the back, but no, I was lucky enough to stay in the front pack, not lose a second or 2 seconds behind the rear end of the front pack, and fortunate enough, I ran enough laps that my finish didn't go sour, you know, and yeah, that's basically what you're going to see in Daytona in this clip, and then the next video clip, which is Talladega. So, I'm crapshoot. Hope you all have a great day, and peace out.
The strength of field is 928. Let's go points racing.
Have fun, everyone. Good luck. Good, Steve. Let's go, man.
Hope it's all worked out of you, bud.
Good luck, bro. Make your own caution. Yeah, I do that every day in real life.
What's that?
Make my own caution.
Me too, brother. I drive the
busiest highway in North America all day and watch fucking shit smash into each other.
We just got potholes up here and here on State New York.
I'm on the 401 all the time. You a truck driver, buddy? Yes, sir. I got between Toronto and Guelph, Ontario. I live at truck place. Dang, man, that's got to be hard in the snow and ice, man. Yeah, I'm an over-the-road truck driver.
I hate you, thank you for what you do, man. Listen, I would put up you guys doing this shit.
One
thing I was in the cotton band, the runner parked out, the big one out. Right, Bob, this be doing 120 kilometers. I was doing like 40 miles an hour, this would be like 170 miles an hour. I see some crazy shit out there every day, man. You ever watch the heavy lights before one? Yeah, man. Yeah, I do. The highway, I drive all day long, bro.
I watch the truck, you know, here is like 8 miles an hour. That was pretty wild.
Yeah, bro, 18 lanes, man. 9 and 9 each side. Yeah, with the ball left and left. So it's like 3 and 6 and then 3 and 6.
Great. Not kind of fun though.
It is. I feel like Bob is a lot of these Canadians that don't know how to drive. did I get 4x for that? Come on.
What the hell was that?
Inside, guys, go inside.
Come on down.
Let's
get it. Alright, I'm going to get
away.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. Go have a great day and peace out.